sit quietly and go within. The attainment of my effort of being here and now is that I have taken the time to be with myself, to express true love for myself, and to share peace with myself. I put a hold on everything else. There is no urgency, and there is no quick fix. As I patiently look into myself, my mind quietly calms itself down. With one deep breath, the body relaxes, no longer being pulled by the mind, nor the mind pulling the body. Both agree to sit still. In this stillness, all the rush, the nervousness, the urgency, and chatter of the mind finishes. I am fascinated by this sparkling diamond in the center of the forehead. I am light. I am pure energy. I am a spiritual being. In this silence, I experience my true self. I keep reminding myself that I am a soul, and that this body with a given name is my instrument. I hold on to this feeling. Sit here being absorbed in the feeling of being. I have the experience of being grounded. In this stillness, I feel that I have the ability of going beyond the awareness of the body and being detached from everything else around me. My attention is not drawn to anything. I am free. I am light. As I practice this, a tug of war starts happening within me. The scenes of today's drama keep pulling me. Every scene is alive in front of me. Some scenes are there to haunt me. I do not want to remember them. They come into my mind with such force. But my mind wants to forget them. Some scenes are pleasant. They bring happiness to the mind. I notice that one moment I am connected with my true self, and the next moment these scenes are pulling. The intellect needs to reason with these unpleasant scenes.